I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol, it doesn't move me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some like the bop type refrain. I'm sure that if...
And the other night we were at dinner in the Den. Adam was there, Emma was there, Jill and myself. And we'd finished and we're sitting in the Den, it's on our laps and TV is on. And I wad up my napkin like I've done and I fling it at Emma, and it's a great shot, it's going right to her head. And Adam flicks it away. And I thought, well, that bastard. But as I thought about it more, I realized he's kind of like the Secret Service taking a bullet for the president.
I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out of you.
Adam and Emma have gone through some struggles, but they can be thankful for those struggles because it's only strengthened their relationship and brought them closer together, which has brought us here today at the best of times.
People ask me, you know, about Adam and is he great? And you've heard a lot of qualities about him from his brother and stuff. He's a hard, and you heard from Rich, he's a hard working, he's got a work ethic, he's a, you know, smart. I can see in his eyes he cares and he really adores Emma. And it just, Jill and I are just so grateful for that, that someone has those feelings for her.
I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me.
You and Adam together, you're going to be able to embrace anything that comes your way, and I just know many wonderful possibilities await you.
I get no kick in a plane.
It is with great joy and great pleasure that I now introduce to you Emma and Adam Labarkas. Let's hear it.
Yet I get a kick, yes, I get a kick, yes. I get a kick.